partners, intimate partners, or former spouses or dating partners every month. And Disarm Hate, we have partnered with the LGBTQ community, and we are, in fact, we march with them. They march in our parades. We have some pride parades coming up soon that we will start joining forces. And we also partner with Indivisible. And this is who we work with in our community. And here in Cincinnati, we have, and this is across the country, but in the last year and a half, we have worked very closely with community advocates, the outreach advocates out of the Office of Human Relations in Cincinnati. We work with law enforcement, our mayors, faith leaders, and educators. And our mayor, John Cranley, actually signed on to Mayors Against Illegal Guns almost a year ago. Well, it'll be a year in August, so.